introduce new local artists and local singers.
We are Jiahui Hanyang Mingxuan Shu Ying and Jiayi. We are schoolmates and together we are the faces of Project Cadence, a project that aims to spread awareness of the local music scene to the school population. We will share knowledge to our peers who will be interviewed before and after the sharing. Through this, we hope that this can be a small stepping stone towards a more informed and aware local music audience.
Name five local artists of any genre or language that you know of.
Local artist?
I don't really listen to local artists.
Lin Junjie.
Gentle Bones.
Taufik Batisah.
Stephanie San.
Sun Yanzi.
Corinne Mei.
Nathan.
Antonio. Olivia.
I don't know eh! Sun Yanzi! And then Kit Chan, and then I don't know.
By two, Cai Chunjia, Guo Meimei, Cai Jianya, Lin Junjie, Adu, Chen Jieyi, Chen Weilian.
In the three for $30 sale, how many local albums would you buy?
Three then.
I know the artist, I'll buy three. But if I only know like one, I'll probably buy none.
Zero.
Are you aware that local artists actually do perform overseas? For example, for events like music festivals, competitions. For example, like
Lin Junjie.
I don't think
they're
bands that or performing artists that perform overseas. Yeah.
Do you purchase music or stream music?
I guess it's stream music.
I stream.
Stream, yes I do. I don't purchase them actually.
How much do you normally spend on buying music every time if you do buy?
Zero.
Comparatively, how much do you spend on local music?
I think about $10 and it's about the same, yeah.
If I'm willing to spend this amount on, let's say, an album by an overseas singer, I guess I would spend as much on the Singaporean singer as well.
Do you think there's such a thing as Singapore pop music?
Nope. It's just not publicized enough for it to be known as, like, it's not as influential as like K-pop or like even J-pop or like C-pop.
Do you think that events allowing for local artists to perform in public, whether intimate or large audiences, are frequent? Do you think these events are normally held in venues easily accessible?
Yeah, I think it's easily accessible, but I don't know. But I'm not aware of it.
We don't really see a lot of these concerts going on.
I think they're quite frequent, but we don't know about it.
Name five local artists that you now know of.
Take Two Dion, Wicked Aura. Gentle Bones, Zheng Kao.
Rizzo, Grind Crew.
The Sam Willows.
Charlie Lim.
Take Two,
SA.
Can you elaborate on the favorite local artists and why you like the artists?
I think my favorite artist would be still Gentle Bones, one that I previously know. Mainly because there's a distinct local taste to his song.
Oh, I like Gentle Bones because his voice is very gentle.
I like Lin Junjie because
you write his own songs and he sings them. Yeah.
Lyrics are really meaningful. It paints a very beautiful picture. And it's not like some of the songs that you see nowadays that doesn't really have.
Are you now aware of any local music events happening recently?
I think there's that Music Society of Singapore thing, right? Live showcase in Beijing, London, and New York. Oh yeah, especially Singapore.
It's happening over the June holidays, which is, from what I recall, 24th to 28th June.
There's one in Clarke Quay, which is the Music Matter Live. And it's like a festival where international artists and local artists get to perform.
The Music Society Singapore Monthly Songwriters Night.
Any suggestions as to how to increase awareness for the music local industry? Like any other events or initiatives that can be implemented?
I think the government support is really crucial if you really want to make music a success in Singapore. But other than government efforts, right, What publicity la?
Like use social media.
Through influential people in social media. Meaning like, you know, some people like famous bloggers like Xia Xin. You know, her views are more widely read.
The music industry can initiate like programs like similar to Music Run, where like they can use it as a platform to introduce new local artists and local singers. If possible, can you sing a local music song?
Wait, no! can she come here and sing with me?
It's me, born so weak in the knees, thinking of falling asleep, looking in your eyes. And baby, don't be so elusive. I'm trying so hard to refute this. And every night I sing this saying of you.
So what you just heard is In Your Arms by Take 2. How do you feel about the song?
I feel that the music itself has a lot of potential, and it has a lot of production value as well. But I do feel that it needs to be distinguished from other Western music and have more of a distinct vocal piece, such that you can stand out more into the international
audience. It actually reminds me of some overseas bands, like as in the style is really great. And actually I'm quite impressed.
Until we die, we'll never waste this youth. Our fears and cries, and now the world is ours to take. And every single move is ours.